Hello everyone, thank you for coming. I missed you. I'm so happy to see you again. Today for gymnastics class we will need your pillows and about 5 or 6 books. Okay, as we build our gym with this blue tape, we will call it French fry lines, we're going to start our lesson with warm-up. Arms up, legs together, feet together, let's jump over the fry. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn around. 1, 2, 3, landing. Turn around, we're going to use one leg. I will start with left, you can start with whichever leg. Jump, feet together, turn around, left again, feet together, turn around, right leg, 1, 2, 3, landing, turn around, 1, 2, 3, landing, turn around. We're going to do squat jumps, over the same lines, jump up, touch the floor, jump up, touch the floor, jump, jump, wait, turn around, do not lose your balance. Let's do straddle jump. Why not? Straddle land. Straddle land. Straddle land. One more time. Then let's go in the middle. Do you feel warm? I feel really warm. Okay, let's start with very simple. Warm up your shoulders, your arms. 1, 2, 3, down. 1, 2, 3, down. 1, 2, 3, down. Let's do circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. Forward. Backwards. Side to side. Let's put your legs apart and let's do side to side. It's easier. It's more stable. Bend forward and touch your toes with the opposite arm. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Arm side. Now place your hands together like that and go to the left, front, right, straight, right, forward, left, straight. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. And last time. 1, 2, 3. Down. Put your feet together. Let's stretch a little bit. Put your hands down. Straight legs. Stretch under knees. Stretch. Bend one leg. Let me turn this side. Bend one leg. Bend another. Keep them both straight. One more time. And again. Straight. Let's go to squat. Okay. Let's stretch the splits. Put your right leg on the side, walk to the right, flex your foot, one more time, and turn to the left. Let's stretch your hips, bend your knee, stretch, bend forward, one more time like that. How are you feeling? Nice. I am getting warmed up. This side, turn, stretch the right leg. Again, same thing. To avoid injuries, you actually have to be really warm and you have to stretch your every little muscle. One more time, and feet together. We're done with warm-up. And today we're going to practice handstand against the wall. Before that, we have to warm up our shoulders, called shoulder shrugs and forward, because we're going to use shoulders a lot. If we're going to go upside down, this is what's supporting our body. Now we have to warm up your neck and of course your wrists, because this is what's going to be participating in your handstand. Now place your hands close to the wall, but close enough to put your top feet on the wall and hold it. One, two, three. Did you notice how strong your arms are supposed to be? To support your whole entire body. Whew. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. Let's do one more time. You have to support your strong entire body against the wall, holding it. One, two, three, four, five. Done. Okay, that was the beginning of handstand. Shake it out again. We're going to do pike. To do pike, you have to place your hands farther from the wall, approximately the length of your legs. I'm putting my hands down here. Up, that will be too close. Now I'm holding pike. Holding, holding, holding. Woo! It is hard. It's not easy. But we are practicing to keep arms strong. Now, let's do one more time. Just to make sure that you feel the strong arms and shoulders position. Five, four, three, two, one. Whew. Okay, are you tired yet? A little bit. It's okay. We will do two more handstands all the way up. Now you have to be really careful and really cautious, but keep strong, keep strong. You have to put your hands closer to the wall now, and you walk your feet all the way through the top, all the way to handstand. Now we're holding handstand. Keep your stomach in, do not arch like that, do not pike like this. Hold everything strong. It goes hollow position. Three, two, one. Step down. Oh. Rest. Shall we do one more? Let's do one more. Oh. Roll your ankle, unhinge your neck, shake your hands. Ready? One more time. Place your hands close enough for you, through the top, walk your feet up. Now you can put your hands even closer to the wall and hold it. One, two, three, four, five. Now you can walk away from the wall and step down. We did a handstand. We just did handstand, which is base element for basically all elements in gymnastics. We're going to practice now cartwheel. I will show you basic how to start to learn cartwheel, and then we will go all the way to the cartwheel. Using this French fries, step into the first square, place your hands in the middle and jump over the line. We're practicing how to support your body above. I'm lefty, I'm doing everything on the left side, but you're righty, if you're righty, you can do everything this way. So, step in, put your hands in the middle, you practiced your support. Two more times. Step in, finish. Always finish, because if you want to be a gymnast, you have to be gymnast all the way. Last time, hands, feet, finish. The next step is, we're going to separate our legs and do hop with feet one at a time. Place your hands, separate, finish. I can do the right side, not maybe as good as the left. One more time. And last time. Okay. Now I'm going to put pillow in the middle, because in cartwheel you have to learn how to reach to make your body straight. Arms up, reach forward, place your hands, bend your feet again, reach, place your hands, finish. Try to lift your legs or kick your legs as high as you can, in the same time holding your arms really, really strong so you don't collapse and don't get hurt. Ready? Woo! Did I do the cartwheel? Woo! Did you? Let's do that again. Ready? Pretty. Don't stay like that. Arms behind your ears. Now we are real gymnast. Ready? Set. Step, reach. Finish. Okay, now to continue to practice handstand, I want you to practice it away from the wall, starting with the very, very basic skills. Place your hands above the line and do a donkey kick, trying to bring your feet a little higher than your hips. A little higher than your hips. Two more times. Whoop! That's how it's going to look. That's a donkey kick. Right? Now, step back. Let's practice how to finish handstand, because it is important. You cannot finish and collapse. You have to step forward, reach, strong arms, and finish. Two more times. Let's do that. Practice strong arms. Straight legs, pretty, one more. And we will clap our feet again. Same thing, bringing bottom leg to the up leg. Try again. Did you make it? Let's do two more. And now try to hold the handstand a bit longer on the floor. Ready? Hold, 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 hold. Nice. Did you make it? Good for you. Okay. Now, I'm gonna use triangle instead of the French fry just to show you that you can use about any shape to do cartwheel. Remember we did put your hands over French fry? We can do the same thing with triangle. You place your hands here, you jump over, you stand up. You do the same thing here. Very easy now. Look at this. So easy. One more time. Yeah. Now we do the same thing with placing hands on this corner and just go over and finish. One more time. Place it. One, two, three, and finish this way. Let's try to do cartwheel. Put your hands kind of in the middle. Place your hands in that far corner and bring your feet on another side of the triangle. One more time. I'm lefty, remember? Ready? Place your hands, bring your feet up, finish. Ta-da! Last time. So much fun. Last time. Ready? Go. Woo! Done. And now using the same triangle, we are going to do some dance parts, because gymnastics is a beautiful dance, sport. So let's start with the turn. Start at the one of the ankles. Put your leg in front, touch your ankle with the foot, finish. Let's do two more. Finish. Finish. Shall we do other leg? Let's do that. and finish. Turn and finish. Turn. Keep your balance and finish. Let's just practice safe landing. Would your legs straddle? What if you did something with the forward row, straddle leg, and then you have to jump? Kick together. Safe landing. Let me show you sideways. Ready, set, jump over the line, finish. Let's do again straddle. Ready, finish. Let's do this way. Finish, turn around. Let's do really fast. Straddle, finish. One more time. Ready, set, straddle, finish. Thank you. Okay, we are done with our gymnastics elements and warm up. Before that, now we're going to go to conditioning, because every gymnast and every person has to be strong enough just on a daily basis. So let's use big pillow. This is what we're going to do. You put the big pillow. Let's do it this way. Put your belly on, put your arms in front, stretch your body, and let's do 10 up chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Put your arms in front. Let's do scissors. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do opposite arm and left just for fun. Let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oops, we did 10. And now we're going to do hollow. What about this pillow? This is the best conditioning ever. Just hold it. Just hold it. Just hold it. Are you holding it? 5 more counts. 5, 4, 3. Don't do this. Keep it straight. 2, 1. Whew. Rest. I hope you're tired. I hope you are. Because I am. One more time. Because we want to do. Be really, really strong. Ready? Hold it. Don't hold like this. Don't hold like this. Hold it straight. Look, my shoulders above the wrist. I don't do this. I stay straight on my arms. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Shake it out or just relax. Good. Now I decided that we're going to use small pillow. If you lay down on the floor, let me move this way. Place your this pillow between your feet, and let's just grab the pillow, touch, and again. One more time. You can lift your feet above the floor with both of your hands. Don't cheat, don't go like this. One ball, another ball, both hands, whole book. Whew. Done. Thank you for today. See you next time.